I agree. I think it's possible the suspect was tailing Amanda from the beginning. I think he damaged her wheel before she even began driving. What were his intentions with her? That I don't know. Mia joined her at the window. Ella saw the look of distaste on her face as she surveyed San Diego. She didn't know why Mia hated California so much, but she wasn't going to ask. At least not yet. "I think he's escalating," Mia said. "Natural progression of a serial killer. First, he kills three people in public arenas. Now he's got a taste for it. He craves privacy. He wants to enjoy it, savor it." Ella was surprised Mia was going along with everything, so she used the momentum to her advantage. "Then there's the cipher. I'm not sure exactly where all the characters come from, and some of them are probably made up. But he's even used some of the Zodiac's same symbols." "Has he?" Mia asked. Ella rushed to her bag and pulled her laptop out. She ran her fingers along the keyboard to get it out of standby mode. She pulled up the cipher picture Mia had forwarded her during their plane ride. "Look, this triangle with a line through it? That's one of Zodiac's. This backward P and K, he used them too. And of course, his little signature at the end. Zodiac's signature was a crosshair, but this guy has used a variation of it. Oh, and Zodiac used the term kill rampage in his own letters too."
"Similarities are pretty clear," said Mia. "I have to say, some of the parallels are interesting. There's definitely something there. I'm just reluctant to base this whole investigation on an unsolved murder from 50 years ago. As we've seen before, can lead us down the wrong path. Right now, let's look at this as a brand new unsub. If the Zodiac shoe fits, we'll look into it, but we can't make it the primary focus.